Hey, Mike, I'm so excited to see you and meet you on Monday. This week is going to be really exciting, a lot of fun activities. Now, there'll be some changes here. You notice, like, we'll all be wearing masks. But one thing that won't change is our focus on dignity and honoring the importance and value of everyone in the building. So that first week, we'll be talking about listening and openness and patience and empathy, all those great things. Now, I'm not going to spoil the surprise of all the great stuff that's going to happen, but I just want to say welcome. We're excited to see you, and go Vikings! Woo!
Vikings, I know that you guys had a ton of fun the last few weeks making all kinds of TikTok videos. So in honor of that, I'm going to make a TikTok video here, jumping over this hurdle. All right, here I go.
Hi, Viking family. This is Mr. Parker, new assistant principal here for SL High. Just coming to talk to you a little bit about hats this year, just so that you guys know, hats are not banned this year.
VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen.
Ice is...
End scene. Vikings, I'm not trying to scare you because masks aren't scary.
Francis Howell High School, Dr. Thompson here. I want to talk to you guys a little bit about the processes we're going to use in the cafeteria. The most important thing is, though, you have to sit where we have an H. So when you come to the cafeteria, you'll see that those stickers are placed around the seats, and it'll allow up to 8 students per table. What this is going to allow us to do is track your attendance at lunch and then your seat in the cafeteria. And it'll be really simple. It'll be just like this. It'll be just like Dr. Avis is one of you students. She's having a seat at the table. We say, all right, guys, we're going to scan your seats. We'll come by with a little scanner like this. She's going to hold up her phone. I'll scan it, and then we'll move on to the next student.
Thanks for watching, Vikings, and making it a great, safe school year. It's as easy as playing catch.